solo puedo vencer los apes por los lesiones de señor Frunza. Gracias, señor Frunza.
Sati.
Feliz cumpleaños, Sati. Feliz cumpleaños, señora.
Feliz cumpleaños,
Sati.
Wait,
you
have time.
Yeah,
I
have time.
It was so hard to be
able to.
Only if you have time.
Yeah, because you said.
Y la luna es la luz que brilla ante mí.
Frunza is one of the most intelligent, crazy, funny people that you will ever meet. She's funny, like she's hilarious.
Senora is honestly one of the most hilarious I've ever met.
One time I was talking to her and she was like, yes, and then I'll kick you out with my shoe, but she was obviously just kidding.
Senora Frunza is fantastic and amazing and one of the teachers that taught me how to be the leader.
She is an amazing leader, an incredible role model, and she's extremely dedicated to everything that she does.
She's just fantastic.
She's helped us all grow as leaders and as people.
I mean, look at her. She's awesome.
Senora Frunza is an inspiration to all of us. S-H-H.
She's honestly a memorable person. I have had some of the most amazing experiences in her class and in SHH that I will never forget.
Senora Frunza, she's like super inspirational and motivational. She like really helped me to be confident in myself.
Senora Frunza is very caring and friendly. Not only is she a good teacher and sponsor, but she's also an amazing friend and just a great person to have a good conversation.
Also, she's swagalicious.
If I'd say describe Senora Frunza, I'd say she's a really good mentor and teacher and leader.
I'm gonna miss you a lot next year, and I look forward to carrying on the lessons that you have taught me in life.
Working with her this year was definitely a pleasure, and I feel extremely grateful for everything she's taught us. She's been a mentor, she's been our friend, she's been a leader for us as well, and she's taught us how to be leaders, and I feel extremely thankful for that.
She really pushes you to go after things, and she sees potential in people.
If it weren't for Senora, I wouldn't be an officer today, so she definitely encouraged me to try to be the best person I can be, and I really thank her for that.
Thank you, Senora, so much for being a role model and an inspiration to us in everything that we do. You have inspired us to find confidence in ourselves and go places that we never imagined that we could go.
Thank you so much to Senora Frunza, and we're going to love her and miss her so much.
We will never forget her.
Thank you, Senora Frunza, for being an amazing leader and amazing friend. And thank you for putting on an amazing show that none of us will ever forget.
I just want to say thank you so much to Senora, and she means so much to us, and we can never thank her enough.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una
SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
Todos a una SHH.
What are we doing, guys?
We're really gonna miss you next year, but you'll still be there and sucks to the kids who don't have you.